Andre, nice victory, with white pieces, very quick one against Deepan Chakkravarthy.
Yes, actually he missed something in the opening. I received easy play, just slowly pressing on the king, and then he just can't hold the pressure and blundered in one move.
You are now on 5.5 points out of 6 games. It's going very well for you?
Yes, I also went in Chennai, 5.5 out of 6. But then I lost in 7th round, I must prepare good for the 7th round.
What do you think about this tournament in general?
It's well organized, good conditions, accommodation in the Park Plaza Hotel is very good. Nice to play with that.
And what do you think, where do you think you're going to do in this tournament? How you feel you're placed?
I feel I played quite well, so I think I try to do my best and score as much points as I can.
Srinath, a nice victory against Shivananda in the 6th round. Can you tell us more about this game?
I had the black pieces. It was a bird's opening. And it's actually very unorthodox. I never prepared against F4 before this game, first move F4. But before the game, I just had enough time to see his games. And it seemed like he chose a very... not very accurate plan in the bird's opening itself. So I was able to come prepared against this and had an improvement. So I had a very smooth phase in the position in the opening phase. After that, he started taking lots of time trying to salvage his position, but he was not able to exactly equalize, and he also started to have very little time towards the end. So, with advantage in both the position and the clock, I was able to convert the advantage smoothly.
4 more rounds to go. What are your expectations?
I want to be in contention for the first place if I'm able to win the last round. I want to be in a position where I can, if I win the last round, I can challenge for the first place. This is what I want to be in the next few rounds.
Sahej, a nice victory in the 6th round. Can you tell us more about this game?
I was playing against Vishak NR, and okay, it was a very, very difficult game for me because from the opening I was suffering. I think I was minus the whole game, and I even offered him a draw somewhere, but he just refused it. And okay, we both got in time trouble, and then he just made some mistakes. He entered a position with a pawn up, and okay. It's much more easier for me to play under that time control. So yeah, but then I got a completely winning position, and then I just made one very, very, very stupid move. And after that, he had some really good drawing chances, but he gave like maybe 30-35 checks to me. And but in the end, under that time control, I think it's very hard to make a draw, make all the right moves. And he just made one bad move, which turned out to be a blunder. And I just got lucky, I guess.